Put your hands together for the next who is going to speak in front of his daughter and father. He is Dr. Kalpan Patel, Parnavi's father and the son of Naginbhai Patel.
Father Naginbhai, my friend Dr. Dirthesh, Yashwant sir and teachers of MOSA. Now when I returned my speech yesterday, already this speech has been taken by with all young learners and rest of the speech is completed by the parents. So there is nothing more to say. One thing is that language is plays a major role in human life, and out of all language, English is considered as an international language. Just to know the English is not important. It is important that you have to express your thoughts in English very fluently so that you can express your ideas to another. Third thing is books. The books which is nowadays available is mostly in English. So you have courage to read the books in English and express the things which are written in the English to the others. Now one more thing regarding MOEC. Few years back when I was going on the Sardar Bridge and I saw a big hoarding, and there is a person in the hoarding with a frontal baldness, with a red tie, with a suit, and that person was staring at like this, and the hoarding says that MOEC. Now I wondered, nowadays people who is governing classes are also hiring model. The same person came to my consulting room after a few days with a person for the consultation. Then I asked my friend who bring that person, Dr. Rajesh Shah, who is this person? And he told that he is my sir, Yashwant sir. And last month I saw another person who is from USA, who is a black person, participating in the Olympics. And he is also staring like this. He is Usain Bolt. Now the moral of the story is, both persons are at the top of that field and they are doing very well in the field. My daughter Parnavi is studying in MOEC since last 2 years. Since then her vocabulary power has improved. She can now talk in English and she is very much taking interest in English literature. So I am very thankful to the teachers of MOEC who is making this course so interactive that not a single student says no, I am not going to MOEC today. They are always eager to go to the MOEC. So this is the biggest achievement of MOEC. In conclusion, I must tell, if you want to go ahead in your life and your stream, you should learn to speak English very well. And I wish MOEC to train more students in the city and villages, and all of them have bright future. Thank you.